Hi everyone! In this video, you will see easy process of painting a pillow cover with the angel. We will use soft pastel, fabric paint, titanium white, cadmium yellow, cobalt blue, burnt sienna, gold, black, and 3D fabric paint. With a soft pastel, simply outline one triangle for the body, two circles for the head and halo, two curvy lines for the wings, then two triangles for the hands, and add a few feathers chips to the left and right wings. With the mixture of titanium white, cadmium yellow and burnt sienna, paint the face and the neck. Apply more titanium white to the left side of the face and burnt sienna to the shadowy areas. Use burnt sienna and a bit of black to paint the hair. Apply titanium white to the center of the halo and gold around. Use titanium white to paint the dress and a bit of cobalt blue to create the shadows. Put little dots with 3D gold to the halo. Paint top of the wings with titanium white and suggest feathers by adding little triangles. Then finish the bottom part of the wings in a free way. In total, it will take 20-30 minutes to dry. Then fix paint with medium hot iron. Now you can see how your ready pillow cover will benefit your interior. Different pillow covers are available in our online store. Feel free to contact us and find more information below in description. Thank you for watching and see you next time.